Welcome to the Week 8 Griffle Ball League. This is on Griffle TV, and tonight we have the Burr Gang taking on the Nighttime Ninjas. First up for the Burr Gang, and batting first, Lucas Baker. Batting second for the Burr Gang, Nick Trout. And batting third is Mario.
Spotify freezing up.
Can we hit the rats?
Oh, see. No.
it's loading 1 second.
This is not a good start.
Take four?
No, nope. We're too
all right, here we go, here we go.
To go here for week number 8. We got the Nighttime Ninjas taking on the Burr Gang. Mike Kubacki Jr. will be on the mound for the Nighttime Ninjas. And his opposing pitcher will be Zach Duvniak. And I am joined by Jeremy Radishak, Ryan Vogens, and Jackson Buzia.
Hey.
A little chirping here and there. Hopefully.
It's a pleasure to be on Sunday. Not playing here for once.
Yeah, surprisingly not having Gas House playing.
This is the Gas House home field, so we're these teams are both running.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Gas House has already played 70% of the nightcap games.
Yeah,
it's a made-up stat.
It's a made-up, yeah, just 90% of 5% of something.
60% of time.
If you missed our earlier action, the Taka Drivers swept the Stallion Airs. In the first game, they won 3-2. And in the second game, they won 1-0 off of Chris Bartley, game-winning home run in the third. And then you miss nothing when you're playing the Gas House Pirellas and the Lightning. Very boring games. First game 5-0, second game 4-0 to Gas House, and the first pitch is on their way. Strike 1 to Lucas Baker. Lucas this season, hitting 461 with 6 home runs and 20 RBIs, swings at a second one and misses. Sammy Krutrek playing in left field and start the game. Next pitch. Hits 1-2, Krutrek, it could go, but no, he's right under it for the first out.
WTP.
Batting second for the Burr Gang, we have Nick Trout. This season he's batting 415 with 5 home runs and 12 RBIs. having a pretty good season himself as well.
I only played two games.
Trouch's last games tonight, actually.
Yeah. Yeah, these will be his last games before he goes back to school.
See if he
Thank
can go
you, Ryan.
With a bang.
Certainly gonna miss him in the league.
No, but that's a no. No.
He's an alright guy.
Yeah, he's decent.
First pitch fouled off there. Second one ball. 1-1 the count.
Nice.
Bucky struggled on the mound last time he was out. Thinking you turn it around here?
I don't know. We'll have to see.
We'll have to see. Great input. I love it.
That's a really good prediction.
Great. I loved it. 2-1 the count.
Talking with Nick Trosh before the game, he said he had a good time in Indy last night. So we'll see if you know he can keep his good vibes going today.
Next pitch, strike two.
Bucky rocking the bandana.
3-2 to count here.
Trying to prevent more sun poisoning.
Although the sun's not out.
Yeah, night games. Swing and a miss, get the second out. Quick inning. Nice. And we're going to the bottom of the first. Nighttime Ninjas at the bat, starting with Sammy Krucek. We're ready to go here in the bottom of the first. Duvniak on the mound. So far this season has only pitched 6 innings with a 7.50 ERA in the first pitch. Ball or strike? Strike, thank you. I missed it. Ball hit you first.
101.
I didn't see it hit him. 2-0-1 the count here to Krucek. This season hitting 444, 3 home runs and 9 RBIs. Ever since his debut early in the season, he's been on fire. Let's see if he can keep it up here. It's like Nick Trosh is going to be playing the field for the first few innings. Messing up my words there. Nothing new. Here comes the next pitch. 2-1-1.
Expecting him to pull the ball here.
And he did. Oh, and Trosh maybe should have pulled a little bit more. Ball's gone for a home run. Let's make that number 4. Next up to bat, Ethan Arve, RBI leader for the GBL. Coming in the game, he's got 14 home runs and 43 RBIs.
I'll be right up there with Ryan Vogas for highest number placement on the back of the jersey in the league.
2-0.
Is that higher?
I'd say Vogas might be a little bit higher.
So stupid.
Let me see it. Let's see it. I'll go with Vogas on this one. A little bit higher. Three balls here quickly to Arve. Great t-shirt. T-shirts brought to you by, where'd you get them from?
Shirts.
Sure, never going to get them again. Nice snag.
Try and get it out there.
Good combined effort there. Next pitch. Fouls one off. 3-2 here. Looks like Nick's also playing out pull again. Next pitch here to Arve. Swing and a miss. Get some striking out here.
Too many weeks off in a row.
Right. A month off.
And next up to bat for the Nighttime Ninjas. We have Mike Kibaki Jr. Gotta love that song. Great walk up. I don't think he's ever gonna change it. Hits one to center, but Nick's all under it. And after the start of the game, it's 1-0 going into the second. Ready to go for the top of the second. Here's Doobie leading off. First pitch ball. Good first inning by Mike Kibaki there. You think keep it up for the rest of the game?
No.
No? We'll have to see. 2-0.
I'll let you know the
other game. You let me know the other game? Great analysis. Thank you.
Anytime.
2-0 here to Doobie. Looks like Krucek's playing left center. 3-0. See if he can battle back here and get in the count.
You got a ball boy today.
Oh.
Oh.
That's new. Strike one there. 3-1. Doobie this season hitting 167 with zero home runs and three RBIs. Takes another ball. 4-1 the count. Looks like he's just trying to help his on-base percentage here, get some runners on for the Bird Gang.
Doobie will be looking for his first career home run in the Griffle Ball League tonight.
Huh? Let's see if he can get it.
He's got a good chance to get it here, not playing in the Yankee cage with those fences.
All right, well, he'll draw a walk here and get him started. Next up for the Bird Gang, we have Lucas Baker. Early candidate for Rookie of the Year, along with Ryan Bogus. Even though he's not been hitting very well the last couple of games. I wasn't there, I'm sorry.
Stats don't lie, as you like to say.
It's the last name of a guy from Griffin.
I'm pretty sure I got that one from Numbers Don't Lie on ESPN.
I know.
First pitch to Baker was a ball. 1-0. 1-1 got him swing on a low pitch.
Yeah.
Kind of fell off the table a little bit.
He might take it now that I'm not pitching it.
Well, but he hits one deep. Can Krucek get there? No. It's good for a double. I actually knew what I was talking about this time, all right?
That's
making
me slip.
It's okay.
I've almost let go of this bat.
We'll take care of it. Jackson. All right, next up here for the Bird Gang, man on second and third. Nobody out. Here's Nick Crouch. Down 1-0 early. Let's see if that gets the Bird Gang going here. First pitch ball, 1-0.
She's the one who got me in.
I still can't believe Krucek's ball was a home run.
A lot of home runs here hit that way at the Griffle Rounds.
I hit one off Rhett like that last time out.
That's where one and one the count here to Trouch.
What if I hit
the swing, it's one high and deep. Will it be enough? It will be. Three-run bomb there for Nick Trouch. And the Bird Gang take a 3-1 lead here in the bottom of the second. Still nobody out. And here's Doobie. Walked in his first at bat to start the inning and got everything going for the Bird Gang. First pitch to him. Fouls one off.
That was so close.
Right down the middle, 1-1.
What?
Oh, 0-2. Sorry about that. I completely thought it was a ball.
Ethan? See that?
Staying alive here, still 0-2. Fouls another one off.
Go bullpen.
Yeah. 1-2, a little low.
47 feet, 6 inches.
Looks like we're going to have some NWLA practice going on behind us.
Yep, NWLA tournament is next weekend in Columbus, Ohio.
Seems to lose one there, 2-2.
So what brought about the name Celebration Station?
That's a good question.
You know, a lot of people have asked that. You know, I really want to keep it secret, but, you know,
I think GBL's that wondering.
You're on Griffle TV. Yeah, there's no secrets here.
TV. It's hard to keep a secret now that the that I am live on ESPN.
On ESPN.
But yeah, we're
You call it YouTube.
pretty simple.
Still
story,
staying alive.
I was playing a softball game with Matt Kuhn and Nate Bryan, and someone mentioned the name Celebration Station, and I remembered how much fun I had at that place when I was a kid, so I decided to...
I do remember you tweeting about it a couple months back.
To name our national team after it, and the animatronic bears are definitely...
Oh. Oh, hits the tree!
Oh.
Is it gone?
No, it hit cement.
It hit the cement for a single. Hot shot.
From a home run.
The trees causing problems for the bird
Damn.
Game.
Celebration Station, the one that was right by the mall.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is it the ones that have like?
Yeah. They yeah. Actually, I'll show off the uniforms here to the broadcast.
Yeah.
Fouls one off this for the first pitch.
Coolest part of the.
Hmm? Lucas Baker, 1-for-2, double earlier in the inning.
So yeah, I came up with...
I'm down
0-2. He fouled off a couple pitches behind.
Myself.
Oh, the cell... Back up a little bit.
Hey,
there we go, that's...
That's a small...
Okay.
I know.
I'll keep you updated, audio-wise. Swing and a miss.
That's
gets the first out of the inning. And here's Nick Trout, his last at-bat hit a three-run bomb to give the Bird Gang a 3-1 lead. And Kubacki needs some wiffle balls out in the mound.
Live concerts.
You Thank you guys.
You guys are gonna look jacked in those.
These do run a little small.
Run a little small.
Oh, Baker.
Alright, well, thanks for answering that for us, Rat.
Now it's out there.
Shorts too?
Yeah, team shorts or just rat shorts?
Team shorts.
Team shorts, really?
Yeah.
Gotta show off the whole wardrobe.
Yeah.
First pitch to Nick here.
I know about
low and outside, 1-0.
You got to. Probably the uniform.
Can't Comes the next one.
One.
Ooh, just gets it. 1-1. Good pitch there from Kubacki.
How's the weather this far?
It's 3-1.
20% chance of rain next weekend.
How hot?
This weekend, you mean?
The upcoming weekend.
And hot shot towards the third baseline. Oh. Couldn't remember the lines there for a single.
What's the score here?
3-1.
It is 3-1. Man on first and second, one out. Here's Doobie here. Having a good inning so far. 1-for-1 with a walk. First pitch a strike.
That was a meaty looking fish.
Swing and it's over the tree. I think it's going to be gone. It is. His first career home run. Another 3-run bomb for the Bird Gang. And it's now 6-1 Bird Gang early. And I think he might be talking and see what's going on here in the mound. Little mound visit. Down 6-1 here. I don't think too good. There's still a lot of time left here. First pitch, it looks like Kubacki's gonna be all over it for the second out of the inning. But the damage has been done. It is 6-1 going into the bottom of the second.
Oh. I don't know if that was the signal to say something or just music.
You're gonna mark the pitching change now to
You're
Sammy.
Gonna go. Okay.
Yeah, Sammy's coming next.
Who's leading off?
Crew check. Here we go. First pitch in the bottom of the second to Krucek. Hits him in the elbow, then hits the lawn chair, but it's 1-0-1.
Is that me? Young me?
Second pitch. Ball 2. Just a little bit low. 2-0-1.
Who is the kid at the Y that they called me?
Just a little bit high. 3-0-1 there to start the at-bat.
The table-looking dude?
Yeah, the rat looking.
So like,
see if Doobie can climb back into this count.
Obambo.
Oh! Hot shot back to the pitcher. And where I think we're gonna single. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Push the scorekeeper. Fucking making me mess up. Last at bat struck out. This at bat grounded. Oh no! Single. Gotta get 2 feet in. So after the first
Andrew
two batters,
there,
first and second for Kibaki here.
Or do we call that an error? No,
it's
just
now first and second, nobody out here for Kibaki. This season, Kibaki's hitting 316 with 5 home runs and 17 RBIs. Ooh, swing and a miss. And I forgot the count again. What is it?
1-1.
1-1, thank you.
Could be wrong, yeah.
I'm usually wrong, so I'm used to it now.
Hey, Todd, how much arm?
Swing, and it's going to go down for a single. Base is loaded. Here's Sammy Kuchar. I don't know where you're put that.
Okay, single.
All right, after 3 singles to start the inning, here's Sammy Krucek, already homered today.
I'll be back.
Let's see if he can keep it up. Well, it hits one right to Lucas Baker out and left for the first out. And then here's Ethan Arve. Single in his last at-bat, he's going 1-for-2 today.
If you want to
see, that's why you're batting number 2 today.
Hold on. You can look around.
Base is loaded here. One out. One swing of the bat. Can you put the Nighttime Ninjas back in it? First pitch behind Arve for 1-0.
It has USB and then iPhone.
I know. Do you have a 4 or 5 or 6?
Looks like Baker out there in left playing pool. Hard pool.
I need USB to Android. And then for
next pitch to him. 2-0.
Yeah, I was asking if you had an iPhone 4, 5, or 6. 5. I mean, I might have an iPhone.
2-0 the count here to Arve.
I have an Android.
Nighttime down 6-1 here in the bottom of the second. Yeah. Swing. Ooh, just foul. Right. Got a lot of that one. Right size, wrong shape.
That's what she said.
My car's a mile.
That is what she said. Next pitch to him. Swing. And he. Oh!
Nope.
Got
it. Didn't touch it?
It hit, dude.
Oh, that's a hit?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was like, wait a minute.
My bad.
Another single brings in the second run of the game.
Unless he hits it up in
the air. We got 6-3.
Second run. 6-2. That's okay. It's okay, Cutler. Don't worry. We all make mistakes.
Did you say Cutler or Cutler?
I definitely didn't say Cutler.
I thought you
don't worry about it. Oh, I thought it's
like,
okay.
It's like, okay. I
have my own brand of words, apparently. And first pitch to Kibaki, ball, 1-0. Second pitch,
ooh.
Oh. Just a little bit out in front of that. 1-1 the count. We'll see. Bases are still loaded. 6-2. One swing could tie it, and it will. Grand slam there for Kibaki. And it's all knotted up at 6.
Bat flip and all.
Oh, boy. Oh, I knew that was
Kibaki
flush.
Making up for some of the mishaps on the mound.
Helping himself.
Saving the L.
And that'll be his 6th home run of the season. And 21 RBIs for Kibaki. Here's Sammy Krucek. Base is unloaded now. First pitch. Come on, man. Come on. All right, we take a small break here while Doobie gets a couple of the wiffle balls back out to him.
Do you need more or no?
I'm okay for now.
All 6
okay.
Of my home runs this year against the Bird Gang.
Are they really?
I had 5 that 1 week I was hitter of the week.
Second pitch here to Sammy. 2-0.
Off the crash.
I think that means we need an asterisk next to his home
run. Asterisk next to the home runs. All hit against Bird Gang. Still 6 home runs. 6-6. Making another back-to-back jacks. Makes it 7-6. After going down 6-1, it is now 7-6 Nighttime Ninjas.
Yeah, the wind's blowing a little bit here tonight.
Definitely
completely different from the early games.
Yeah, the early games, I missed the first two, but I heard the ball was just dying in midair.
It was just dead air. I don't know. Humidity and I don't know what's going on.
First pitch to Arve ball. 1-0 the count.
High scoring games makes for better.
Better, yes, it does. 2-0. Yeah, the last games, even though Gashouse scored 5 in the first and 4 in the second. Yeah. One of the most boring games I've seen all season.
Absolutely.
We'll make it back to back to back, Jax, for the Nighttime Ninjas. And it's now 8-6.
Is this the bottom of the game?
Yeah, this is the bottom of the second.
Rocky's staying alive for that dub.
He's on track, yeah. Staying alive for the win here. Here's Kibaki. Only one out in the inning. See if he can keep it going. Think he can go quad with the home runs here?
No.
No? Good prediction. See if it stays. 2-0. A nice little glare from the play here. 2-0 the count. Oh, he wanted that one. You can see it. 2-1 the count here to Kibaki. Baker playing pull and left. Next pitch. Oh, I don't think that's going to be quad. And he pops him out, but they answer right back with 7 on their own in the bottom of the second. Going in the top of the third, it is 8-6 Nighttime Ninjas. We'll be back with you in just a moment.
Reg, you find one?
What is it, 8-6?
Yeah.
Trout's already. Already knows.
Yeah, they put up 7. 8-6.
Hey, did I just pitch 2 or 3 in it?
2.
Red, did you find one?
Yeah, I found both actually.
There's going to be a pitching change on the mound for the Nighttime Ninjas. We're going to have Sammy Krucek.
It's Breeze.
This season, not much action on the mound, but he's got 9 innings pitched with 3.33 ERA. He is 1-0 with 8 strikeouts on the mound this season. And he is ready to go for the top of the third. Radishak, in case you missed it, the Nighttime Ninjas went back to back to back, and it's now 8-6.
So this Charger's dead then?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's all he's concerned about.
He did not care about what was going on. First pitch here to Troush. Swing and a miss.
That was a stump.
Yeah, we all make them.
1-1, a little bit low. So you're charging it, your
that'll
phone?
Work. No, no, that's good. I just wanted to test it.
Little grounder there to Kibaki. Easy out for the first out of the inning. And here is Doovy. Well, I still figured out how to say.
Got his first.
Took a while.
Home run. The last at bat.
Last inning. But yeah, his last at bat. You were right.
Yeah,
we're both right. But he hits one to Kibaki. Can he get there? No. For a single.
That's on the tennis court. Kibaki's laying out.
Oh yeah.
Close game in the late innings. You might see the same thing on here.
Bucks. Well, the man on first and one out. Here's Lucas Baker. 1-for-4 in today's game. Make it 1-for-5.
Whoa, scoop play.
Nice little play out there by Kibaki. And they're out of the inning. Definitely a different inning. This in the third and then it is in the second.
I got some ammo over here.
All right, let me find out who's up here. Top of the order.
Pumper Friday.
So pumped. Not like no sucker. Have a good one. 6 runs in an inning.
You haven't heard it all week?
Yeah. Well, I just got it off.
Yeah.
It looks like Doobie's going to come back out for the third to finish what he started. The lead off for the Nighttime Ninja, we have Sammy Krucek.
Six guys in the van.
First pitch to him.
Yeah, Nate's
ooh, good pitch. Took a little bit off that one for the first strike.
That gold one.
What are we going to call that one?
It almost looks like one of Rat's sliders. Not quite as drastic.
No, Rat's sliders is uncomparable.
To be determined.
I tried.
Second pitch ball. 1-1. That's all I could ask for. Don't worry, I fail every week. 2-1. Thanks for the confidence. Appreciate it, guys. Taka driver's killing me. 2-1 the count here to Sammy. True statement. Oh, got a hold of all of that one, but just left of the foul pole.
That was an absolute bomb.
That ripped through the tree.
It might be the second hardest ball I've ever seen hit, other than Ethan's, that went like in the top of the tree up there.
2-2 the count, yes.
That hit like right here.
Never seen a ball actually go through the tree. Next pitch to him.
This is bottom three.
3-2. This is bottom three.
6-1.
7. 8, 6. It's 8-6 nighttime. I was trying to tell you with the Charger.
It's back to back to back home runs.
Oh. Oh, no one's gonna get there. Oh.
That's a home run too.
Yeah. That is a home run.
Yeah, you hit it. Canseco.
So now it's a score.
That is a very dirty home run. So it is now 9-6. Sammy is third home run of the game. Home run in every inning so far for Sammy Kuchar. He is absolutely on fire. Coming into this game, he's already on fire. Still is. He already got a home run in today's game. One behind the league-leading lead. First pitch to him, ball. 1-0 the count. Second pitch. Swing right to Nick Trausch. Good scouting report out there by the Bird Gang.
Huh? I'm in the crowd.
And here is Mike Kubacki Jr. in the last inning. In case you missed it, he hit a grand slam. This is probably the best walk-up song. What? First pitch. Ball one. 1-0 the count. Trausch playing pool and left.
I don't think he's moved from that position.
And this ball's coming right back to...
I'm a mile ahead of it.
1-1 the count here.
Rocky literally on that one.
After a hot day where the sun was beating down on the players, it is now cool outside. Perfect weather.
Perfect weather at the Griffel Grounds.
1-1 the count here.
The Aki cage is always
good
a little,
shot, but foul. 1-2.
A little humid and muggy.
Might be the tennis courts.
We need a dome at the Aki cage.
3-2.
Were people actually playing tennis last week?
Yes, they were. Yeah. They were fucking playing tennis on a tennis court. Unbelievable.
The whole thing?
They did yell at you.
Yeah.
Oh, he's going to get him to pop out here.
All right.
Well, we're going to go to the top of the fourth inning. Nighttime Ninjas up 9-6. First pitch to him, a little nubbler again, and he's out. Next up for the Bird Gang. Zach Dubniak.
Someone toss me some seeds. Thank you.
Oh, and gets out of the jam. And they're out of the fourth inning. No run score. And we're going in the bottom of the fourth, 9-6. Nighttime Ninjas.
You want field, Luke?
Yeah, I'll take it.
So we're going to have a pitching change here for the Bird Gang. Nick Trausch will come out of the mound. We'll take a short break while he warms up. That's usually the cue for some music.
I'm working on it.
It's okay. Get them sunflower seeds, man. Here we are in the bottom of the fourth, ready to go. First pitch here to Sammy, strike one. Trausch this season is 2-1, an 11 innings pitch with a 3.18 ERA. Next pitch, strike two. Oh,
you see the spots early. Looks like he's going all out here since he knows he won't be playing anymore this year.
1-2.
He did say he didn't want to pitch today, but looks like he really wants to win.
Gotta do what you gotta do.
Coming up.
Like, it was like 5 o'clock. I'm like, dude, you're gonna play today? He's like, I don't know, man. I'm really hungover. I don't think so. I'm like, dude, you got to.
2-2.
I can't throw 6 anymore.
Mets will be here around 8:15.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Loses 1, 3-2.
You can jump in now.
No.
No.
Got him.
Nice pitch.
Good pitch there from Trausch. Had Sammy frozen at the plate. And next up for the Nighttime Ninjas, we have Ethan Arvey. Three for five today. Two RBIs and a home run.
It'd be weird working Mondays.
Oh, you got the 12 all the time.
First pitch. Just missed it for ball one. 1-0.
Well, this is your last week or the next week?
Next week.
Ooh, good pitch there from Trausch. 1-1.
I was hoping so.
24th, I think, is my last week.
1-1 the count here.
Are you giving yourself
swing
like
and a miss? 1-2.
I don't even know when I start. He told me whenever, but he's gonna call me tomorrow. I
thought
think.
Another one. So like, 1-2 to count still.
No more BNB.
2-2.
Working out.
Put in my 2 weeks.
Wow. Is that Bubbles head?
Huh?
Is Bubbles head?
I mean, the Bureau boys are no more. So.
Where are you gonna work now?
I'll be.
Got Sunday nights off?
Huh?
Got Sunday nights off?
I hope so. They know I have school, like, during the year, so it's just online, but I'm just going to be like, well...
Yeah, I have a lot of homework to do on Sundays.
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm saying. I have homework on Sundays. So.
2-2 to count. 3-2. Just missed it.
Then homework. I mean, Aldi's probably not open past, like, 5 o'clock.
4-2. Full count here.
I think they're probably open till, like,
really? Arvey and Trausch have a good battle going on at the plate. Yeah. Oh, swing and a miss.
Good pitch, Trausch.
Struck him out. A quick 1-2 right, inning. We're going to the top of the fifth inning. Still 9-6.
I made last out.
Is that what you said? That's what I thought.
Who's leading off of them?
Baker. Well, Baker.
And what's the score? I'm sorry.
It's 9-6. Top of the fifth. Great walk up, sir. First pitch here to Baker. Ball one. 1-0. 2-0. Last chance here for the Bird Gang. Swing and a miss. 1-2. Sorry, 2-1. 2-2. Lost a bat on that one. Let's see if number 24 can keep the hopes alive for the Bird Gang crew. Hilarious, I'm laughing too. Fouls another one off. 2-2 still. Fair. Will it spin back in?
It will not.
I don't think it will. I think it's going to hit the grass.
That's not done spinning.
Another foul ball. Still 2-2.
Ooh.
A little low. 3-2. Swing and a miss.
Get some with some gas.
Having a bad day today, huh?
The Nighttime Ninjas are halfway there.
That was me, man.
Yeah, I am. 1-7, 6.
I think I went like one.
Last chance of the Bird Gang. Off to Nick Trausch.
Oh, thanks. You're helping me out there.
First pitch to him, ball one, 1-0. Came up clutch last week, or last time we played.
Ooh. Bird Gang already down to their last out here. They're going to need a rally if they want to keep their playoff hopes alive.
1-1 the count.
Right now, I believe they're about four games back.
Yeah, they are 5-9.
Yeah, 4 games.
And they are right behind the Stallionaires now. A little change.
Yeah, this is 7-7.
Yeah.
Swing and a hot shot. Can it go? It will. It is now 9-7.
And the beat goes on here.
And it's all up to Doofy to keep it alive here for the Bird Gang. No pressure whatsoever. Is it about
this? No.
first pitch to Doobie. Oh, just foul down the third baseline. Just another long strike. 0-1 the count. Swing and a miss. 0-2. Chase one out of the zone there. Last bullet here for the Bird Gang. 1-2.
Good eye there by Duvignac.
Loses another one. 2-2. Next pitch. 3-2. After two quick strikes, he's now behind in the count. Gets a piece of it. Oh, no. Didn't get a piece of it. Hit the chair. Game's over. Nighttime Ninja 9-7. I'm sorry. I thought he hit it. That was our final for game number one. Nighttime Ninjas. Big comeback in the second inning. Get the win. 9-7. And we'll be back in just a moment for game two. Almost ready here for game number two. We missed the action for game number one. Nighttime Ninjas won 9-7 with a big second inning. And we're ready for game two. Ethan Arbe is on the mound for the Nighttime Ninjas. And to lead off for the Bird Gang, we have Nick Trausch.
Was that walkie-talkie, man?
First
that
pitch to him.
That was awesome.
Strike. 0-1. Oh, man. Fouls went off. 0-2.
1, 2, 3.
Hits one. Foul again. Make it still 0-2. Swing and a miss. And Arve now tied for the strikeout lead. Unless you got a couple of strikeouts today.
I got a couple.
Okay. Never mind about that.
Stats by Tyler Walk.
Stats don't lie, man. First pitch to him. Strike one. 0-2. Arve coming out, hitting his spots and everything.
Thanks.
A little bit of speed.
Yeah, he's a dangerous pitcher.
Falls off one. Still 0-2. Fucking the mosquitoes again. God. Fouls another one off.
What's so dangerous about it? I wasn't holding my cigarette. I probably would have. Watch for his curve right here. All right.
His curve.
Still 0-2 here. Oh, there's the curveball. Struck him out. Strikes out the side. Quick top of the first. No score here going to the bottom. You want to?
Yes.
Same line.
I'm going to take him, yeah.
Okay.
I was just looking at one just like earlier.
What are you looking for?
I was just looking at something.
Oh. And on the mound for the Bird Gang, start game two, we have Nick Trausch. First pitch to Sammy. Ball one. Swing and a miss, 1-1.
A lot of racket on that pitch.
Pretty sure it hit the launch here, the pole, the ground. Pops him up. Can Trausch get under it?
Fuck.
No, he can't.
Yeah.
It's a single.
It's a single if he didn't catch it anyways.
Yeah.
He's up.
He's too high.
Infield fly.
So the man on first base, after Trausch misplays one near home, here's Ethan Arve. First pitch to him, swing and a miss.
Trausch matching Arve's
probably, yeah.
Approach to the pitching mound.
2-0.
Is he always pitching?
Yeah. Can he get there? No. Fouls another one off. 2-1. 1-2 to count, thank you.
Let him right to the mound.
It looks like we're ready to go. Next pitch. Fouls another one off. Still 1-2 to count.
Our best hand is by far.
2-2 to count. Next pitch. Pops one up back towards Radishak. Quit and grab it. Crowd almost got a souvenir and just couldn't hold on. 2-2 to count here. Trout's looking for a couple of wiffle balls. I think we need a better method for that. Getting the balls out to the pitcher. Shot right to Doobie, but he misplays it for an error.
Still no hitter.
I don't think the first one was an error.
Was the first one?
Yeah. He called a signal.
First one error on Josh.
Okay.
Yeah, because he should have caught it.
Two thank you.
No hitters alive.
So, man, on first and second via air. And here is Mike Kubacki Jr. First pitch to him outside 1-0. Second pitch also outside 2-0. Swing and a miss. 2-1. Nothing up there. Next pitch. Oh. That's a single. Bases are now loaded here for Sammy Krucek.
It's a one-handed play.
Yeah.
A pitcher goes for it. I mean, you shouldn't go for it, but if you do, it's a hard play.
Yeah.
And the bases are loaded. Nobody out here on the bottom of the first.
Oh, Sammy.
Can the Ninjas capitalize? First pitch ball. Lights starting to turn on here at the Griffel Grounds. Apparently they have been on, and I had now just noticed. It's 1-1. Second pitch. 2-1, a little outside. I think this inning could have been over already. But a couple of mistakes here and there. Put yourself in a deep hole. 2-1 the count. Swing and a miss. 2-2.
If we're getting one any playoff chances, they definitely got
to
win this
one. Yeah, they need to win this one.
After losing Cole Feldy in the trade and then losing Nick Trouch to ISU.
Yeah. Trees.
There's going to be Luke Baker, Doobie, and Matt Zaroski the rest of the year.
Fouls one off, staying alive here. 2-2 the count.
They can pick up a game in the Stallion Airs, though, the four seed, if they win.
Ooh. Took a shot there.
2 weeks left?
2 weeks left, yeah.
And they
3-2-1. You all right there, Sammy? Good. Nice pitch. 4-2-1. Griffel full count here. The deciding pitch. Walks him. Walks in a run.
Did the Bird Gang miss again?
No. No, they had their forfeit, though. Time. Bases are still loaded, nobody out. 1-0 Ninjas.
With the nighttime Ninjas' last victory, they had officially clinched the playoff berth with their 11th win of the season.
So they are officially in.
Yep, because both the Lightning and the Bird Gang cannot get to 11 wins.
No.
So we will be seeing the Ninjas in the playoffs for the fourth consecutive year. Although 3 of those years were guaranteed playoff berths.
Okay. Yeah, I was going to say, they only had 4 wins those seasons. Can Doobie get there? Oh, what a play. Behind. Staying with it.
Behind the line.
Yeah. Single.
So it's another single.
Behind the line.
So it did not matter. 2-0 Nighttime Ninjas. I can barely see the line from here.
Yeah. It's good effort.
Have to redo that for the playoffs.
Yeah, for sure.
First pitch here to Kubacki. Ooh, good pitch. Strike one.
Eddie Moldenhauer.
Right to Doobie for the first out of the inning. Bases are still loaded here for Sammy Krucek. 2-0 nighttime Ninjas. One swing can blow this game wide open here in the first. Ooh, first pitch, strike. Trouch in his last game pitched one scoreless inning with 2 strikeouts. Strike 2 here to Sammy. 0-2.
Huh? You said a cop came.
A cop came, yeah.
Hits one off the ground right to Doobie, and he's out of him. He's out of the jam.
Yeah, the commissioner said I can do it. And the cop believed him and left.
But the nighttime Ninjas strike first. It is 2-0 going into the top of the second inning.
See if I ever do anything wrong now. This is
yeah, I believe you're over the legal limit for alcohol. Yeah, but the commissioner says it's okay. To be fair, don't say my name.
Off to a quick start here at the top of the second. First pitch to Trouch is a strike. Second pitch is hot shot up the middle for a single.
You know who the commish is.
Trouts gets the Burke gang started here down 2-0 in the top of the second.
17 in a row.
Harvey and Trouts both tied the record today.
First pitch here to Doobie.
Hit this game yet, though, does he?
Swing and a miss.
He does, oh.
Formerly held by Jackson Dia.
Which one?
So now all three of them are 17.
Fouls one off. 0-2.
He had the one.
Oh, that was the reach.
This pitch. He gone.
Yeah.
For the first out of the inning.
He's good.
Arve works at a quick pace. Throws a lot of strikes, too. So today, Arve and Trouts tied Jackson's consecutive hitting streak. Game hitting streak?
Yeah. They both had 17 games.
They both had 17?
Something was different with Baker, though.
He left.
Why?
Pick up his kid.
Yeah.
He first pitch there to Trouts, strike. Second pitch, 0-2. Oh, struck him out. And just like that.
Breaking the action here.
And the camera is ready to go here for the top of the bottom of the second. And it's gone. Just like that. 3-0.
Tied now?
Yeah. I think you're 15.
I'll put the pitchers on the wrong side this week.
Figured out.
And up to bat next, Mike Kubacki Jr., 1-for-2 in today's game with a single. Looks like Trouts and Doobie.
Yeah, that's single.
I haven't seen that approach this year. Oh, okay. Little delay here to... first pitch here to Kubacki. Ball one. 1-0 the count. Just a little bit high, 2-0.
What do you score yet?
It is 3-0. Nighttime Ninjas in the bottom of the second inning.
Are they just 1 yard?
Did they score yet? I'm not sure if Rad paying attention to the game where the sunflower seeds.
Me.
That's a fly ball.
And Doobie will get under it for the first out of the inning. Next up the bat for the Nighttime Ninjas, we have Sammy Fuchek.
Mosquitoes and gnats making their presence.
0-for-2 in the start the game so far. Reached base on an error on his first at-bat in the game. First pitch strike. 0-1 the count. Swings at the second one, 0-2.
That's what it's all about.
0-2 the count here to Krucek. Swing, and it could. Gone. It will. Krucek has another home run and is now 4-0. Nighttime Ninjas here in the bottom of the second.
Most of the Arve's home runs this year have seemed to come at this field, not the Yankee.
It's a lot easier to hit home runs at this field.
Yeah.
How many games have you played here at this year?
2-0. Wonder why his stats aren't so flayed, and maybe we gotta take that into consideration. 3-0.
I did hit a home run at the Yankee Cage earlier today, though.
You also hit one off me the first time I faced him.
And me at the
Yankee Cage. Oh yeah, left field.
3-1.
Yeah, we played the first game of our nightcap.
Get me over fastball there.
The only nightcap that the Yankee Cage has hosted this year.
Yeah.
Gas House Taco Week 2.
And he's all got 2 feet in and everything for the second out of the inning. But they double up on the Bird Gang. It's 4-0 going into the top of the third.
Leading off is... Sad.
Yeah.
And it came...
And we're ready to go here in the top of the third. Here's Doobie. First pitch. Ball. Haven't seen many balls from Arve here today. All strikes so far. Just like that one, make it 1-1 the count.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure the Lightning are eliminated mentally. Strike 2, 1-2 the count. But he gets a hold of one. Can it go? It will. Bird Gang on the board here in the top of the third. Doobie has his second career GBL home run. Next up, Nick Trausch. First pitch, low and inside for ball one. Next pitch, swing and a miss, 1-1 the count.
A little late.
Could be the hit, huh?
4-1 here in the top of the third inning. Nighttime Ninjas looking for the sweep. Already guaranteed a playoff berth. Burgang still fighting to stay alive. 1-2 the count here to Trausch.
Oh, shit! Ball's coming in hot.
I think we're good here.
Coming in hot.
And that didn't even hit me. I don't even know where I went after that. Did it bounce over me?
Stanley's lost two today, so they're 7-7.
I think he's going to go back-to-back here. No, it's a double.
Double.
Good job, Doobie. Just gave your opponent a good strategy.
Why did I ask that question? That was good.
Doobie, you're not out yet, even if you lose.
What's up?
You're not
out, not out yet.
So if he throws it way up in the air and the other two catch it, it's still an out, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's just like in real life.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I thought it was like a hit no matter what, but it would still be.
Sammy, I mean, next time get some air under, Arvid could catch it.
Looks like we're going to take a... Okay, small break. Ethan's got to get some of the wiffle balls back out in the mound. I'm still rattled from that wiffle ball coming into my face, man. Whew. It looks like we're ready to go. First pitch, strike one.
So what is tiebreakers?
Tiebreakers. What are the tiebreakers, Kamish?
The first tiebreaker is winning percentage, obviously. After that, we have head-to-head record and head-to-head run differential, with the fourth tiebreaker being overall run differential.
Well, fouls one off there in the count 1-2.
All right.
Was there any reason that question was asked?
No, just asking. Looking at the standings over here. Oh, good pitch from that one.
I tried waiting up last second. It was too late.
So if the Bird Gang win here, they would be...
6-10.
6-10, 2 games behind the Stallioners at 7-7.
Okay.
Both
here, Trout.
So their season is still, you know, they might have a fighting chance if they win here, but if they lose here, they'll be in trouble.
First pitch, strike. Arve's already got 5 strikeouts on the day. Next pitch, swing, and it's going to go through for a single.
All right, I'm due.
Man, on second and third. One out.
Yeah.
Sure, and Doobie has a chance here to tie the game with one swing of the bat. Already has 2 home runs in the doubleheader today. Can he make it 3?
First and third. If there's 3 teams for a tiebreaker, the tiebreaker would be...
First and third.
Win percentage.
One out. Thank you, guys. First pitch. Low and outside. 1-0 the count here to Doobie. Fouls one off. 1-1. This could be the Bird Gang's best chance here.
Indeed.
1-2. Do you even know what the score is?
I've been worried about the standings.
2-2 the count here to Doobie.
The commentator is no longer worried about this game.
Can we get an update? Or?
Update, it is.
So back to the game.
4-1. Top of the third. Man on first and third. One out. Okay. Doobie has a chance here. Swing and a miss. And that chance is over. You caught up now?
Yep.
All right.
On to the
We're going to the bottom of the third. 4-1, Nighttime Ninjas.
You said it might be their best chance. I thought it was like the fifth inning already.
You never know what can happen, though. Get runners on.
Probably me. I've been making last out all day.
I mean, Arve is out. Maybe.
You're up, Kabaki.
Oh, cool.
Because Arve grounded out. His shades. Mm-hmm. His Ray-Bans, I'm pretty sure.
$20 Walgreens. Not even Walgreens. I got them in Orlando at whatever those grocery stores are called.
Grocery store.
Yeah.
First pitch here to Kabaki to start the bottom of the third. Fouls it off, 0-1. Swing right to Doobie. Good scouting report out there.
It's like the second or third one right to him.
quickly won out here in the bottom of the third. Next up for the Nighttime Ninjas, we have Sammy Krucek. Sammy today. Home run in his last game. Good pitch there from Trouch, and a home run in this game. 0-2 quickly here. Rad, you ready to take pictures with this one?
No.
Don't worry. One and two the count. Where'd it go? 2-2 here to Krucek. Could have swore I saw it come over here. 3-2 here. Krucek battling back. Just in case you missed it, it's still 4-1. Four and two, got a full count here. What is this, the standings? Four and two to count here, bottom of the third inning. Knights end up 4-1. And walks him. Good at bat there from Sammy Krucek. Here comes Ethan Arve. Also a homer today. I was wondering where the music went.
Rad has his phone.
I did. That single I hit too was smoke.
First pitch here. Low. 1-0 the count. Hot shot to third. And it's going to go down for a single. First and second. First and second. One out here. Here's Kibaki. 1-for-4 today. Couple of hard line drives right at him. 2-0 the count here.
Not going to strike him out, but it's not going to get a hit anymore.
And that messed him up.
That was dirty.
Now we're going to go to the top of the fourth. It's still 4-1. Burgang still got a chance here.
Payback.
A pitch and change on the mound here. Here comes Sammy Krucek. In the last game, pitched 3 innings and only gave up 1 run. After his team fell behind early.
Yeah. If he can get his curveball under control for this game, it's going to be hard for them to come back.
You ready to go? Now you know how I feel. Like every day.
You have a score sheet in front of you.
True statement. I still can't keep it together.
Yeah, give me like two.
Who's winning?
I don't know. I know who's playing, that's all.
Very interested. This is like an actual baseball game. Everyone's on their phones. At the baseball game.
Who's winning?
You're okay. Serious, right?
None of us know.
First pitch here to Trouch. Looks like Kibaki couldn't get it.
We got any score at last back.
E2 there for Kibaki. Can I get a ruling here, Kamish? Did you even see it? Base hit, okay. I don't think he even saw it.
He was on the move.
He was.
Tough play.
Well, first batter here in the top of the fourth inning. Singles, and here's Doobie. First pitch to him, ball. Second pitch, ball. 2-0 the count. 3-0. See if the Bergen can get something going here. Good pitch there to come back. 3-1. I couldn't tell from there.
It sounded like low.
All right, 4-1 the count. Walks them. First two batters of the inning get on base, and they got men on first and second. Nobody out. And here is Nick Trouch. Let's see if this time he can get enough of it so they don't bounce it back in there for a double. Good input. I like it.
Yeah.
I enjoy it.
That was a great play.
That was
high. Might not have happened if dude didn't bring it up the inning before.
2-0 the count here to Nick Trouch. 3-0.
That'd be smart.
A tight game here, 4-1, top of the fourth. Ooh, jams him. Oh, but he gets it. Uses his crotch as a glove.
I caught
got the shittiest swing.
And there's one out in here. Here's Dubniak. First pitch to him. Strike one.
Yeah, hit the
0-1 the count here. Gets in front of it, and he's got the bases are now loaded here.
All right, I need a grin. Let's go, guy.
All right.
With my third arm.
Anyway.
Dwayne's laid on everything.
He knows they're on your trip.
Bases loaded, one out here.
Oh, my God.
Strike one there to Trausch. We're in the top of the fourth, still 4-1.
Ooh.
Oh, single's going to bring in one, make it 4-2. Looks like the Bird Gang have something going here. Bases are still loaded. Four Doobie.
Split him.
Focus is the best color comment of the day with that last one.
Yeah.
Anyways.
Anyways. First pitch to Doobie, ball. 1-0. 1-0 on the count. 1-2, fouled it off. Base is still loaded here with one out.
Actually looking ready in the outfield.
Outfield, infield, park.
Griffle Grounds.
Strikes him out, and Krucek gets himself out of the jam. Only one run scores, so we're going to the bottom of the fourth. 4-2, Ninjas.
Who's up?
Krucek's up.
Bottom of the fourth inning.
Cheer you on.
We don't even want him.
It's over. Don't even want him.
Too late.
And the manager for the Bird Gang has finally appeared at the Griffle Grounds.
It's been a good month.
And coming in to pitch in the bottom of the fork. Bottom of the fourth.
Someone's hungry.
Here's Doofy. Dude, I can always eat. Don't worry about that. Looks like we're ready to go. Now you got me thinking about food, man. What the f-
Yeah. We're on fire. The color commentary crew is on fire lately.
First pitch here from Tuvi.
Yeah.
Ball one, 1-0.
Almost the both games.
Both games.
The entirety of both games.
2-0.
Rough day to play as you did today. Yeah. Only difference is I have a grand slam.
Yours isn't over yet,
man. Yeah, yours counted big. 2-1, trying to golf that one.
So how long until Mantzorowski says the word Yankee when he gets here?
I'll swing, pops it up, can he get there? Nope. He's going to let it go foul. 2-2 the count. We taking bets on this, over, under, 5 seconds, 10 seconds?
Yankee.
10 seconds while within talking distance.
Okay.
Did he get hired at Walmart recently?
No, he doesn't know. What kind of question is that?
2-2 the count here. Lost one, 3-2.
See?
It's four. I knew it.
See, told you didn't know.
And he walks him. Man on first after a walk. Here's Arve. First pitch, ball one. 1-0 the count.
Your Menards polo all smiling.
Second pitch. 2-0 the count.
First comment.
I think that was under 5 seconds.
What?
2-0 the count.
Wow.
Yeah.
We made a bet of how quickly he would say Yankee. First word.
3-0.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Green light. Yeah.
3-0 the count here to Arve. Man on first base. 4-0.
You got the green light.
Oh, I thought
the
wind.
Manager Mike Baki.
Swing away sign. You just can't see it.
Both giving him that green light here. And there it is. And he's going to get a double.
Both Foley's and Rita's?
Yeah.
Okay.
Double there for Arve. That meant on second and third for Mike Kabaki Jr. Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. Just All right, we're ready to go. First pitch to Kabaki. Did that nick it?
Ready to go,
oh, Jesus.
I mean,
Was the first one a ball, Mike?
Yeah.
2-0,
yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, where's Gale? We'll be on it.
2-0 the count.
Yeah.
3-0-1. And here come the basketball players. Well, we're almost done here.
I think it's time for our commish to step up and handle the commish.
Just gets a piece of it, though.
That was.
He seems to not be into it.
So it's more of a Mike Kubacki role, you know, as the...
Well, he's batting, so...
Hot shot. Gets right through him. Brings in a run.
What's the score?
In the mood here?
It's now... No. So now we got men on first and third.
Is that Beagle?
No, it's five make. That ball is gone.
Yeah.
Three run home run there for Kruchak.
Off the field.
Ryan, go home.
Stay.
It is now 8-2 here. 8-2. First pitch here to Arve. Ball one. 1-0 the count.
Did anybody talk to them yet?
No.
Get a fucking info.
Next pitch. Pops one up. Can Doovy get there? No. Out of play.
In the outfield, they're working their way this way.
Top from game one.
What?
1-1 the count here.
Awesome though.
Them.
8. Four more runs here for the Nighttime Ninjas, and this game could be over. Next pitch. Swing and a miss. Two strikes here on Arve.
Both of them didn't show up.
They said they're looking for this one.
Bobo knows me. He's been here before.
Is that 3-2?
Yeah, Bobo's been here.
Oh, he's in the Yankee cage. I can see him misunderstanding.
Okay, yeah.
Bobo's over there. He wasn't over here.
3-2 to count here to Arve. Next pitch. 4-2, full count here. 8-2, Nighttime Ninjas here in the bottom of the fourth. Swing, and it's gone, make it 9-2.
That's not a bad strategy, just hit by the...
I like that.
More back-to-back home runs there. Did it in the first game, they did it again. Nobody out here. Bottom fourth, 9-2, Nighttime Ninjas. Five runs in this inning so far. See if they can keep it up. First pitch to Kubacki, ball one. Oh, had a good one, but just fouled it off.
Zach, if you need a hook, let me know.
1-1 the count here. Swing, oh, didn't get enough of it for the first out of the inning.
Ball's getting a little dirty, Rabbit.
Sammy Kruchak, last at bat, hit three-run home run.
I saw the guy in third.
First pitch to Sammy here, ball one.
I don't know how.
One and other count.
Did you see the highlight though?
2-0 yeah. Here.
Oh. See, so second pitch to pitcher.
Because we were listening to it on the radio.
I don't know what's going on.
They're saying, what's
2-0 the count here to Sammy. Make it another one. That ball is gone.
It sounded like
it is now 10-2, Nighttime Ninjas. Sammy lost count of the home runs. Third home run of the game. It's 10-2, bottom of the fourth. Two more runs here, and the Nighttime Ninjas can end this game a little bit early. First pitch, ball one.
They get a walk-off home run. A walk-off slot roll.
That hitter was a low.
4-7-40.
Anybody. Low. 2-0 the count here. Fouls one off, make it 2-1 the count. Two. Fouls one off. 2-2 here.
Intimidating.
2-2 here. Swing and a miss, and he gets the second out, but the damage is done. Going into the bottom of the fifth. Top of the fifth. Going to the top of the fifth, Burgundy has one chance. They got to get 8 runs to tie it.
Nose up.
Too late for me, Redder.
You.
You could bet if you want.
How?
Just jump on in. Might as well. First pitch. Can Kubaki get there? No, he won't. So the Bird Gang starting early. They need a lot here.
We got 3 more
Trout singles.
Is this Bobo?
Bobo.
No,
hey. How long finish now? They started low finish now.
Yeah. Bobo, Mills, and Bukeman.
Bukeman.
No Yankee?
No Yankee.
Who's in the middle? That's
It looks like they're going to get the first out of the inning on a ground out.
I thought it was Pat. That was an error.
And they're down to their last chance here for Nick Trout. Can he keep it alive? Good pitch there from Krucek. 0-1. Way out in front of that. 0-2. Swing. Another single there for Trausch. We got men on first and second here for Dubnyak. We just see great spikes in the music. Quick game here. Swings that one way out of the zone for strike one. Oh, won the count. Second pitch. Strike two. 0-2 to count here. Let's see if Doobie can get anything going for the Bird Gang. They're going to need 8 runs. This could be it for them. Nope. 1-2.
Wasn't meant for that one.
And this ball game is over. Nighttime Ninjas go on and sweep the Bird Gang, winning the first game 9-7, and winning the last game 10-2. We'll see you guys next week. Join us for the Inside the GBL NWLA edition this week up with the commissioner. You guys have a great day. Thanks for listening. Thanks for watching, and Wiffle out.